It's good.
Hey guys, we're out here today, me, Riley, and Claire, and Odin, and we are at the Paul C. Jones Working Forest. It's a conservation land, and it's in Leverett, Mass. And as you can see, Riley, show them down the road. As you can see back here, it's quite a, it's not a street that's plowed or anything. We had to take our four-wheel drive truck up here. And, but this is all land that's been preserved and is usable for families for recreation, for camping, for hiking, and snowshoeing, or whatever it is that you like to do. And so we're about to go have some fun in the woods. We're gonna go for a walk. And
Riley's gonna show you the map.
When I was a child, I'd sit for hours staring into open space.
We are on a trail right now. We're in the woods.
Something in it had a power. Could barely tear my eyes away.
Come on, Odin. Odin, come on.
All you had is your fire.
So hey guys, it is me, Riley.
Point at my back.
Don't you ever
take me a demon. Hi people.
We'll always keep them on a lead.
Ooh. She's way far away.
Yo, what's up?
Be a nice ridge pole. Step over it.
Come on.
Okay, so we found our camping spot. It's awesome. There's conifers all around us. There's a stream for water. Don't move it too quickly so people can see it. We've got some good cover there. Waterfalls. It's really pretty out here.
It's actually beautiful.
I set up camp right in these conifers somewhere. I just gotta find a good spot, like, you know, maybe with a log down so I can split wood, and that's about it.
People, imagine everything nature.
Ready, can you hold
it? Let's see it. Wow, that is a big piece of ice.
It's beautiful. It was in the water.
And we tried to get it out, but then we found that we couldn't break it. So we lifted it up and boom.
And now, and we have waterproof. So gloves on and waterproof.
We could belt that later for water to drink.
Yeah!
But we have a stream, so we could probably just do that instead.
Yeah. But let's put it right there.
There's Odin. Odin! All right, have fun, girls.
Bye.
Don't get wet.
And we will have fun.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Tim coming from the wilderness of Leverett. And I'm out here with my kids today. It's a beautiful day in the woods. And I got my bushcrafting gear. I'll show you real quick. I got my rucksack, Gransford Bruck axe.
So there's the saw in its completed form. It's an awesome hack saw. Pretty nice. And yeah, I found this area. There's a stream right down here. and these two trees right here, this one here, and this one here, will make an awesome place for a shelter. I'll put a ridge pole between the two. I gotta clear that branch below them. It's nice and flat there. And there's plenty of clearance for a fire in front of it. So anyway, more to come soon. You filming?
Yeah.
All right, so this is the shelter that I built. It's an Adirondack style lean-to. It's just a ridge pole between two trees.
Yep.
With a bunch of sticks tied up. I'm building a fire reflector in front of it. Right now I'm just taking some dead standing and sharpening it so that I can there we go.
What you hear is like that thing is a pond.
Okay, so next thing I need to do is take my little convenient saw here. Just gonna saw a little piece. Okay. Stick. Ooh, sharp.
Daddy, can I be done now? My hands are freezing.
Let me bang this. I know your hands are cold, honey. We're gonna get going in a little bit. Oh, that's a rock. Try here.
Come on, Daddy, can we leave now?
Okay. That's all for now.